You can create stunning title effects using a light rays filter from Boris Continuum within Avid Media Composer. To do this, edit a title over top of a background video layer in your sequence. Then, click on the effects palette icon within the project window. Look for the Rays Puffy filter located within the BCC Lights category. Drag the filter onto your title in your sequence. Next, click on the effects editor icon. Move over to the Effect Editor window and twirl down the disclosure triangle for the title matte. Click on the Apply to Title Matte checkbox. For an added effect, let's make the text object itself invisible so we only see the rays shooting out. So let's set the Apply mode to None. Now move over to the Composer window and add a keyframe at the first frame of your title. Adjust the crosshair position for the light source off to the left of the screen. You may need to zoom out a bit to position your light source out far enough. Next, move the position indicator to the last frame of your title. Then move the crosshair for the light over to the right side of the frame. Okay, that's it. Back up and play the effect. For other great tips like this, or to enroll in a certified Media Composer training course, visit geniusdv.com.